heads, absolutely nothing done to the heads. The block has aftermarket pistons and rods in it because the stock ones won't take more than 450 horsepower.
Okay, now is this it's a four valve or?
It's a four valve, 4.6. The blower is a Whipple 3.2 at about 700 horsepower to the rear wheel.
700 to the rear wheel?
Yeah.
How much boost is it making?
24 pounds. The best the car's ever done was a 10.15 at 135.
You're knocking on nines, huh?
Yeah, if I put a 50 shot on it, I'd go nines.
Right. So if you could just tell me a little bit about your build.
It's a 4.6 supercharged. It's got an OB 2200 SL on it. It's built motor, built trans. Runs decent.
Right. How much boost are you making?
23.
23?
23 pounds.
And how much did it make at the tire?
It's a little over 700.